That is Polaris RZR Turbo R. It's a 2022 model. As you can see, it's not built yet. We are taking this down to the service department to